now we're something completely different. Irving Berlin is arguably, in my opinion, the greatest composer that the Jewish people can take credit for in the 20th century.
That's fine.
He gave us God Bless America. He gave us Give Me Your Tired, Your Poor. He gave us White Christmas, though he didn't really give that one to us. But not every piece that every composer writes is a gem. The two pieces you'll hear now are called The Yiddisha Professor and Try It on Your Piano. You'll understand why they haven't been recorded since 1912.